And that's it.
Well, what did you expect?
More.
Well, I told you what it were like.
And somehow you get a different impression when you're sitting on a hot beach sipping a tequila sunrise.
I didn't tell you any lies.
I suppose not. We'll just have to move.
You what?
Well, we can't live in a hutch like this. Well, not without an exercise wheel fastened to the wall anyway.
It's not that bad.
I've sat in bigger loos. And that wallpaper's ridiculous.
Well, it's supposed to be one of the best makes available.
It's Chinese.
Only the pattern.
Did you choose it?
As a matter of fact, I didn't.
You told me about a Chinese girl you had living here, didn't you?
Yeah, Val.
Well, Val, your wallpaper's heading for the tip.
Actually, she didn't choose it. Samantha did.
Oh, well, you'll be well rid of it then. And her. Val, at least, had an excuse. If we don't look like finding a real house in a month, we redecorate, right? And the garden looks like a builder's yard with all that gravel. If we're going to make a go of this, we'll have to move.
But I like it here.
As well as an exercise wheel, we can have a little ladder up against that wall and you can ring a bell when you get to the top. This isn't a home, it's a cage.
But I like it here, Liz. I mean, the bungalow's big enough for the two of us for the time being. I'm settled here. I like the neighbours and they like me.
I can't breathe in here, Alan. I can touch the ceiling. Imagine living in something where you can touch the ceiling. I want to touch the sky.
You can't touch it.
Metaphorically, Alan, metaphorically. I've always wanted to live by the seaside. And with you and the kind of work you're in, there's no reason why we can't.
But I'm settled here now, love.
Oh, settled? That sounds like being buried. You're talking death, Alan. That comes from living in this coffin.
Oh, hello. I'm sorry to trouble you. I wonder, is Alan in?
I think he's somewhere in the West Wing.
Hello, Annabelle, love.
Hello, Alan. Sorry to disturb you. I wonder, I've got a slight problem. Do you happen to know how to mend an iron?
Oh, aye. I'll soon fix that. I'll tell you what, why don't you pop in for a minute? I've got just the very thing for it.
We were mid-conversation, weren't we, Alan?
Well, it'll only take a second, love.
Later. He'll have a look later, if you don't mind.